seems like almost every month we have a baby losing their life, and it gets younger and younger and younger. When is it going to stop?
A sad reality to the ongoing violence. Activists are calling for an end to this violence after a toddler was shot and killed yesterday.
Today, they're working to figure out who killed Tyron Payton. The toddler and his parents were shot yesterday while sitting in a car outside a home near 33rd and Agnes. They drove to a nearby fire station for help. You can see that car riddled with bullet holes. Our reporter Emma James has more on the effort to track down the killer.
You can see a small memorial of flowers and teddy bears here at Casey Moe Fire Station 18. That's where firefighters did everything they could to help Tyron after the shooting. Today, community leaders and anti-violence activists are pleading with the community, if you know anything about this, please say something.
We're coming after you, and we're going to get you.
Police and community activists are determined to get Tyron Payton's family the justice they deserve.
This little boy will have the full power of the community and the full power of KCPD.
Passing out flyers and holding up signs, they're hoping someone comes forward.
When people don't say nothing because it doesn't affect you, it will affect you if you don't get these killers off the street, because they will shoot again.
The group is calling on everyone in the community to put an end to the senseless violence.
We can't just police it away. We have to do more intervention and more prevention.
Anti-violence advocate Desmond Logan saying it needs to start at a younger age.
We need more people to stand up and be role models. If we don't give them nothing to do, they just run around. They have nothing to look forward to.
Police are offering a $25,000 reward for information leading to an arrest. Anonymous tips can be made at the Kansas City Metro Crime Stoppers hotline. In Kansas City, Emma James, 41 Action News.
We cannot stress this enough. Police need your help to bring justice to the family of Tyron Payton. If you know anything, if you saw anything or heard anything, no matter how small you think it may be big to investigators. So call the TIPS hotline at number 816-474-TIPS. Your anonymous tip could earn you a cash reward.